Hello, my people, and welcome back to my channel. My name is Nolita Stone, and you are tuned into Nolita Stone TV. All right, so in today's video, we will be looking at some of my favorite outfits from Ciara and Tiana. Okay, these ladies are absolutely my faves, and they are definitely faves here in the Nolita Stone TV streets. Okay, we love them so much. Okay, so without any further ado, let us not waste any more time. Let us get into the video. So first outfit from Ciara that I am absolutely obsessed over, okay, is this beautiful number she's wearing. Like, I am obsessed with just white from top to bottom, just like I'm obsessed with red from top to bottom. Okay, I love this item. Okay, I love the fact that she has the suit underneath, which is white, and then she paired it up with, you know, the coat, which is white as well. So classic, so bougie, so ladylike, but also so like bougie, man. You know, she's gorgeous, she's just like everything. Okay, Ciara, I also just love the touch, you know, of the sunglasses that she's wearing as well. Okay, I love it, love the fact that her hair is down, you know, not very serious, because the suit looks very serious sort of, and then so I feel like the hair, because it's down, it just lessens up the seriousness of the actual outfit. So I love this. It suits her perfectly, well fitted as well. My goodness, if I can get a hold of that suit, it is my absolute fave. Okay, definitely 20 out of 10 for me. So up next, we've got my girl Tiana Taylor. Now, she is my absolute fave. Okay, she is so talented, this girl. Okay, I am loving the dress that she is wearing. Okay, and the funny thing is that, if you had to put this dress on anyone else, it wouldn't be as fashionable as it is on Tiana Taylor, okay? So for me, it is absolutely gorgeous. I just love the actual print of the actual dress. I also love the slit of the dress as well. I love where the slit starts, the from the thigh down, okay? And then also, she's got those beautiful boots as well. Nice and chunky boots. I don't know whether those are heels. I think those are heels. Yes, pointed heeled boots, okay? Love it. I love the fact that they are below the knee as well. I love the fact that the dress is sort of like, it doesn't have any arms, right? Absolutely gorgeous. And then also, it's a bit of a turtleneck here on the neck as well. So I love it. I love the pixie cut as well. She is so gorgeous. I am just loving this girl at the moment. I love it so much. Definitely a 10 out of 10 for me. 20 out of 10. And then we've got Ciara here as well, right? My goodness, okay, I am loving those boots, those thigh high boots. My goodness gracious me, okay, they are absolutely everything. Okay, I love that snake skinned shirt. Can I say it's a shirt dress? I don't know this is, I don't know whether it's a shirt dress or just a baggy dress that can be made, I mean a baggy shirt that can be made into a dress, whatever it may be. It is beautiful. I love this outfit. I would also love it for me as well. It's absolutely gorgeous, great for like a night out with your girls. You can even wear this like in like during the day as well. Okay, it is absolutely lovely. I love the hair, love the touch of the sunglasses as well. Absolutely gorgeous. And also the touch of the pulled necklace as well. Everything here is beautiful. Okay, I love the design of the actual shirt, the fact that she buttoned it down, right? And then also the sides of the shirt at the bottom, you know, it's a bit open on the side there. So absolutely gorgeous. Love everything about this outfit. 10 out of 10. So Teyana Taylor again, you know, this outfit is made by Tom Brown. Tom Brown is a designer for those who don't know, and absolutely gorgeous. I just love this outfit. Okay, I know it's halved here, you know, but you'll see the full item on the next picture. Okay, I love it. Look at that blazer. Okay, absolutely gorgeous. Look at the print on that blazer. Okay, absolutely gorgeous. So here is the full image. Okay, so there is the skirt as well, right? Beautiful skirt. Love the length of the skirt. It's so madame, you know, the actual outfit, so madame, so elegant, you know, so vogue, you know, but also so bougie at the same time. It has an element of bouginess. I don't know whether maybe it's the what's this, it's the hair or the gloves, you know, but it's absolutely gorgeous. Love the touch of that dog bag that she's holding with Tiana. Okay, and then also she's got the white shoes as well, off-white shoes. Okay, absolutely gorgeous. I love the outfit. I love it. I honestly love everything. If also she had sort of like a hair on a bun, I think I just love the bun thing, you know, that will also be gorgeous as well. But everything here is communicating. The combo is communicating. Definitely a 20 out of 10 for me. So my people, this is it from me for this video. Okay, do let me know which outfits do you like the most from these two ladies. Okay, do comment in the comment section and let me know. I will definitely reply. Otherwise, let me love and leave you. Okay, before that, okay, like if you loved this video. Okay, do comment, do share, and please subscribe to my channel so that we can grow here in these YouTube streets, you know, so that I can bring you more and more stuff, you know. This is going to be such an exciting channel for everyone that's into fashion. Okay, otherwise I'll see you guys on my next video. I love you guys so much. Love you. Bye.